Standing on top of the mountain, the cold air hits your face.